So, just after the video, I packed Douglas Costa, and I was very annoyed about that, because I really wish we could fit it in the video, but we've got pace 90, 99, draw 96, shoot 90, pass 94, walk wellwood, and pace 99. No, and then the next pack we get a gold. Okay. Oh, it's Villain's Company. I says gold. Oh, you can get 94. What am I talking about? Oh, team of the season. It's Kevin De Bruyne. Kevin De Bruyne. What's his pace? 86. Are you really having a laugh? Oh, it's Sonny in the pack. Of course, best pack ever. That will make loads of chemistry. Oh, no, it's still 91, but that was 99. I forgot that was 99. Eden Hazard. If you see that in the world. Another video. Don't like these videos. Oh, team of the season, France sent. Oh, no, it's. No. One of the worst team of the seasons. I know there is worse ones, but. Still one of the worst. I was saying, don't you give me a bad player, but then I just turn out with Griezmann. Oh, them two are rubbish. Don't care about them, but then that pass, pace, shooting, and deep, dry are very good. Choosing one of the best packs I've ever opened. So, and we just get Bravo, very good indeed. And thanks for watching, guys, and final pack rubbish.